What does it mean that you're surrounded by 50,000 acres of conserved lands here in Hancock County? Well, what it really means is that what you see here is pretty much what you're going to have. The far shore that you can see out through the glass here, we're right on the shore of West Lake. The entire shoreline over there is protected, will never be developed. And that goes for most of the forest land surrounding this area, as well as Nicotous Lake, which is right next door to West Lake.